the Jacksonville Jukebox with a link to, I think, the greatest artist of the 20th century.
So you're talking about Louis Armstrong. Now, what's Louis Armstrong's connection to Jacksonville? Well, he himself does not have one, but he had a hit in 1927 called Keyhole Blues, and it was written by a Jacksonville writer.
I love those slides and all the different names he went by as a songwriter. Them in itself were funny, and then the song titles themselves were hilarious. That guy got around and had a great career, he and his wife, his songwriters, performers.
Wesley Wilson. So if you like what we're doing here on the Jacksonville Jukebox, please hit the subscribe button below, leave us a comment, and click on the link to the Jacksonville Historical Society. We will see you next time.